An emotional reunion in Dallas. Bentley, the dog kept in quarantine for 3 weeks while being monitored for Ebola, has reunited with his owner, Nurse Nina Pham.
I feel like Bentley reentering my life is yet another reminder of hope and encouragement for me moving forward and fulfilling my life to its fullest with my best friend at my side again.
Pham was the first person in the U.S. infected with the virus after treating an infected man. Dallas kennel workers then kept the nearly two-year-old pup in isolation until he was declared Ebola-free this week. Pham says now that they're both healthy, it's time to celebrate.
For right now, I am just excited to take Bentley home so we can start picking out his gifts for his two-year birthday party this month. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you.
Thank you. And Bentley says thank you.
Bentley came under the spotlight after officials in Spain put down the dog of another nurse who had Ebola.